Sandy police need your help finding a missing and possibly endangered man. 68-year-old Martin Wells hasn't been seen or heard from since November 13th. Police say he suffers from a mental health issue and could be in crisis. If you see him or know where he is, call police immediately.